student, we have an question that is asked. Here we drag and drop the orbital and electron counts to complete the electron.